This has got Diva's litter of five kittens, and I've had lots of people ask about them. The father, which is Quint, is one of my best looking studs. He's got this beautiful donut, large donut design pattern that I really love. So let's go through them. I got two girls, three boys. So this is Karma with my daughter, Ayla. Okay, just check out Karma. I know they don't like it when you spread them out, but Karma's got really large rosettes that just cover the whole thing. She's kind of got a little bit of a marbled look to her, so when you get spots and it looks a little bit marbly, we tend to call them sparbles. So it's like a sparbled pattern, just like really all over the place. But these are breaking up really nicely. And here we go, the other side. She's got large rosettes that are just taking up a lot of that background. Relax. Show off your beautiful sides. Show off your beautiful sides. Karma is probably the biggest kitten in this whole group. She's chunky. She's fat. She's bossy. She's like really spunky. She don't take crap from like anyone. And it's probably why she's so huge. Because she probably just steals all the food. So here's the other sister, Kismet. I think Kismet is actually the best looking in this entire group. I mean, she's got rosettes really well spaced. Her pattern down here, all broken up. No linear rosettes anywhere at all. Just really beautiful. Her rosettes have really developed really well. I mean, the other kittens, they're gonna get more brown in their rosettes as well, and so will she. As time goes on, she'll have more brown in her rosettes. But right now, her rosettes have really opened up, so you could see that pattern there. She's really gorgeous, well spaced.
This
That's
one's tired of getting,
Kismet.
bodies thrown in its
And
face.
then we got Karma is still trying to like tackle this wall here. She thinks she's gonna be able to climb it somehow. And then we got, Cosmo was in my lap. So here's Cosmo. He was chilling in my lap. Another beautiful, now you can see the rosettes haven't opened up yet. They look like black spots, but I'm telling you, they are gonna open up. All these black spots are gonna become like Kismet, where they're all gonna open up. See, Kismet just developed a little earlier. This is still a very young litter, they're not that old. So just imagine looking like Kismet, but with the pattern that you see. It's all gonna open up and turn brown. So, and here's the other side. He is loaded too with rosettes, like all over the place. Just really loaded everywhere. So that's Cosmo. Nitro is like underneath Kismet's butt. You really don't care, do you? Nitro is like asleep. I think I need to give him like a boost, like a nitro boost. Anyway, his rosettes have opened up. You can see that. And they're huge, they're ginormous, and they're well spaced. I mean, I love this right here. Here, here, here. They're gonna spread out and separate even more. But that is like, that's beautiful. And this is all gonna be paw print right back here. That is gorgeous. And just really a nice mixture of rosettes, a nice mixture of big and small to really just load up that canvas. Beautiful work of art. So here's Nitro's other side. Just a whole lot. Oh, and I believe I'm not showing the face again. I keep making that mistake. Here's Nitro's face. And then I believe the last male is Turbo, who's also completely content to just sleep.
He got tired of bodies
All right, I'm
being
gonna
thrown
wake you
in
up
his
just a
face.
little bit, okay,
Oh
guy?
no.
Here's Turbo's pattern. You can see his is also opening up. Like that's open, that's open, that's open. These are gonna open up some more too. This is like, development right in front of you. This is how they develop. They first have black spots and then they open up and then it's gray and then it turns brown. Or it stays gray if you're talking like a silver. So, Here is the other side of Turbo, who wants to just sleep. I know. And Cosmo, you're getting all over me, Cosmo. I'm trying to show off Turbo here. So here's Turbo. The other side. Beautiful opened up rosettes, nicely spaced. Just hanging on. Okay, you can come back to me. It's okay. I'll let you sleep in my lap. And that's my daughter. They definitely prefer the company of, you know, a person, another cat. I mean, they don't like being alone. Okay, fine. You can all sit in my lap. Jeez, you don't have to. I thought Ayla's lap was good enough, too.
You say my name?
Yeah. Hey, Cosmo, check out the camera. Check out the camera, Cosmo.
Ba-ba-ba.
It's right there. Looking over the edge. Can I jump that? All right, so here's the Adventure Seekers. And we got Nitro back here, and they just can't. I love Kismet's pattern. So beautiful.